So let's compare the Garmin 325 to the Polar A360. On the right, of course, both heart rate monitors slash activity trackers with internal heart rate. And I wanted to show you them both on the arm. I got the question how they look, what the functionality is. So just a short video about the differences, and you see the difference in design, of course, real different. And you can buy the Garmin 235 with the black strap. Then it's not that how do you say that? Then it's not so. Nah, I like the looks of the black one better. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I did 65 kilometers on the mountain bike, so just a little tired. And I also used the Polar. I am testing the Polar also, and the Polar is more like a daily activity tracking. It does measure heart rate. It measures the activities quite well, but if you are cycling, I think a Garmin Edge on your steer, or like Garmin Forerunner is just better for more active sporters. And the Polar is more for, I think, like if you are only doing runs, or for I think 5 or 10 kilometers, then I think the Polar A360 is perhaps okay for you. For me, it does have very few options, and I think it's too few to go really like intense sporting with it. I think it's a little bit too few functions. The Forerunner is better for me for running and cycling, because I like to cycle and run a lot and the great distances, and also to use the more advanced running functionality. But that's of course up to you. I just wanted to show you the two ones next to each other. And let's see the heart rate measurement, how accurate it is. You see, so the difference, so both they are measuring the heart rate on the wrist, and there's quite a big difference between the both of them. You do have to wear them at this position on your arm, so it's not meant to be on your arm like this. So perhaps that's the reason why, but I don't know. I'm not sure. So let's start again. It's a little strange. So it's strange because I tested them both with another Garmin, and they both showed the same as that Garmin. So that's real strange. I don't really know why that is. Perhaps they're not good positioned around my wrist. Perhaps that's the reason. But why is there still 10 beats difference? Strange. I'll be testing that and I'll make a review and another video about them both separately. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry, I'm a little tired, so I'm going on the shower now. I just wanted to give you a quick view. Thanks, bye.